बसव रेड्डी बी ए एंड बी कॉम कॉलेज धारवाड़। ओके, माई नेम इज़ अनिता। आई एम हैंडलिंग कॉस्ट अकाउंटिंग सब्जेक्ट फॉर बी कॉम फिफ्थ सेम स्टूडेंट। लास्ट क्लास वी हैव डिस्कस्ड मीनिंग ऑफ लीफो, एडवांटेजेस ऑफ लीफो एंड द डिसएडवांटेजेस ऑफ लीफो। ओके, प्रॉब्लम्स ऑल्सो वी हैव सॉल्व्ड। द नेक्स्ट प्रॉब्लम बेस्ड ऑन लीफो। ओके, प्रिपेयर अ स्टोर लेजर शोइंग द वेरियस रिसिप्ट एंड द इश्यू फ्रॉम द फॉलोइंग इन्फॉर्मेशन अंडर लीफो मैथड। मार्च 1, बैलेंस 500 यूनिट्स एट 1 पर यूनिट। 15, ऑर्डर्ड 250 यूनिट, पीओ नंबर 101, एक्सपेक्टेड ऑन 20th मार्च। 18, इश्यूड 125 यूनिट्स, रिक्वेस्ट रिक्विजिशन नंबर 350 टू द डिपार्टमेंट ए। 21, रिसीव्ड 150 यूनिट्स, पीओ नंबर इज नथिंग बट GR नंबर 101 एट 1.10 पर यूनिट। 25, ऑर्डर्ड 250 यूनिट्स, पीओ नंबर 125, एक्सपेक्टेड ऑन 5th अप्रैल। मार्च 1, इश्यूड 175 यूनिट्स, रिक्विजिशन नंबर 360 टू द डिपार्टमेंट बी। 10, रिसीव्ड 200 यूनिट, पीओ नंबर 125 एट 1.20 पर यूनिट। 20, इट वॉज डिस्कवर्ड दैट 5 यूनिट रिसीव्ड ऑन मार्च 21st पीओ नंबर 101 वे डिफेक्टेड। डिफेक्टेड इज नथिंग बट शॉर्टेज and hence were returned to the vendor. March 1, received 100 units being the balance of PO number 101 at rupees 1.10 per unit. 15, issued 100 unit requisition number 375 to the department C. 20, department C return to store room for a credit 25 units which were issued on 15th May. 15th May alli agiddana return madatiddevi. Okay, last 30 issued 125 units requisition number 385 to the department A. Okay, we have to prepare the store ledger under LIFO method. This information is given in the problem. There are 3 months information: March, April and May. Let us solve the problem. The problem. Problem number 2. Store ledger under LIFO method. Store ledger under LIFO method. First column is date, second column is receipt, third column is issue, fourth column is balance. First column is GR number here, second is quantity, third is rate, fourth is amount. MR number, quantity, rate, amount. Quantity, rate, amount. Okay, let us start the problem. March 1, balance 500 at 1. March 1, 500 units at 1, 500. 500 units at 1, 500. Next, 15, ordered
250 units at 101, expected 20, March 15. GMR number 101 units 125 into 1, 125. So 500 minus 325. Next, 18. Issued 125 units at 350 to Department A. 125 units at 125 units to Department A. 18, 21, received 150 units at 101, 1 point. Okay, 21, ordered 250 unit PO number 101 expected on 20th March is given, but it is 20th March. Here we have no 20th March, so that we have to not consider this period. Okay, 18th, here we have to take down 18 GR number 350, okay. 21 received 150 units at 101, 150 units at 1.10. Next, PO number is 101, 150 into 1.10, 65, okay. First lot we have 375 into 1, 375. Second lot we have 150 into 1.10, 165. Okay, next, 25, order 250 units, 125 expected on 5th April. Order madide, but now adana expect madatheve adu namage innu bandilla. So this period is also not taken. Next one is April 1st. Issue 175, but we have only 150. Okay, 175, requisition number 360, requisition number. First we have to give 150 into 1.10, 165, so that 175 only 150 we have already taken. So remaining 25 we have to give from the first lot. 25 into 1, 25. 375 minus 25. 355, 1, 355. Okay, second lot is nil. The next one. 10, received 200 units. 125, GR number at 1.20. April 10, 200 at 1.20, 40, okay, we have here two lots, 355 into 1, 355, next 200 into 1.20, 240. Next, 20, it was discovered that 5 units received on March 21st, 101 defected and hence written, okay, 101, 20th, 101, ಇಲ್ಲಿ 150 ಯೂನಿಟ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ನಮಗೆ ಎಷ್ಟು ಡಿಫೆಕ್ಟ್ ಬಂದಿದೆ? 5 ಯೂನಿಟ್ಸ್ ಡಿಫೆಕ್ಟ್ ಬಂದಿದೆ. ಓಕೆ, 5 ರಿಟರ್ನ್ ಟು ವೆಂಡರ್. ಓಕೆ, 5 ಅಟ್ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಇನ್ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಔಟ್ 1.20, 5 ಇಂಟು 1.20. Okay, 355 into 1, 355. Next, 200 minus 5, 195, 1.20. 195, 2.10, 2 34. 20 is over. Next, May 1st. Received 100 units being 101 P1 number, 100 units at 1.10, 110. Okay, we have here 3 lot, 355 into 1, 355, 195 into 1.20, 234. Next, 100 into 1.10, 110. Okay, next, March 15, issue 100, requisition number 375. 15, requisition number 375, 100 units. Last in, last the column, addressed the amount to 1.10, 1110. Okay, next, 355 into 1, 355, 195, 1.20, 234, 100 lot is cancelled. We have already taken down that lot. Okay, next, 20th, Department C return to store 25 credit which were issued on 15th March. 20th. ಓಕೆ 50th ನಾವೇನು ರಿಟರ್ನ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದೀವಲ್ಲ ಅದನ್ನು ನಾವೇನು ಮಾಡತ್ತೇವೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ರಿಸೀವ್ ಮಾಡತ್ತಿದ್ದೀವಿ. ಓಕೆ 25 ಯೂನಿಟ್ಸ್ ಎಟ್ 375 ಇದೆ. ಓಕೆ 25 ಅದರದ ರೇಟ್ 1.10, 27.50. ಅಗೇನ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಹಿಯರ್ 3 ಲಾಟ್, 355 ಇಂಟು 1, 355. ಓಕೆ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್, 195 into 1.20, 234, 25 into 1.10, 27.50. Last issue 30, issue 125, requisition number 385, 125, but we have here 25, 1.10, 27.50, remaining we have 100, so that we have to taken from the second lot. 100, 1.20, 100 into 1.20, okay, here we have 355, 1355, 100, 195 minus 100, 100, sorry, 95, 1.20, 25 the lot kali, 95 into 5 into 1.20, 114. Okay, this lot is cancelled. Andre yard lot valle remaining namga urdilla. Okay, first we have to give opening 500 into 1, 500. 500 in that we have to give 120. 375 into 1, 375. So again we are purchasing 150 into 1.10, 165. 375, 150. Next we are giving 175. Okay. Last lot we have as to the 150 other. 150 ali now, 150 na grubeka. Next remaining na 75 ali tokombitre. Remaining 25 we have to give from the second, first lot. Okay, next we are purchasing 200 into 1.20, 240. 240, we have 2 lot here. Next we have to return to vendor 5, 200 only 5, 195. Remaining first lot we have not taken. Next we are purchasing 100, 1.10, 110, 375, so 195, 100. We are giving 100 so that this lot is nil. 355, 195. 195 again we are purchasing 25 because navena return madiddivella adana nava purchase madatidile, so that we have to take for that rate only. 1.10, 27.50. again we have 3 lot here. Next en madbeka 25 alli 25 lot ana nava en madbekile kodbekagutada amela remaining 100 ana we have to taken from the second lot. 195 alli 100 hodre 95 is remaining, so that we have to give the total. 5 plus 5 0, 1 carry, 9 plus 110, 10 plus 5, 15, 3 plus 1, 4. So, 4, 2.20964. 450, 2.20469. Okay, this is our final answer. This is the store ledger of FIFO method. I hope you understood. Number 3.
Enter the following transaction in the store ledger of Y material using LIFO method. Jan 1st, 2017, balance 400 units at 1 per unit. Second, issued 100 units. Fourth, received 1600 units at 1.10. Sixth, issued 600 units. 10. Refund the store 40 units. Issued on 2nd April. 11. Received 600 units at 1.20 per unit. 14. Issued 640 units. 16. Received 200 units at 1.20 per unit. 20. Issued 240 units. 22. Returned to vendor 80 units. Received on 16th. 16th ge kottiddana nama 18th ge, sorry, 22nd ge return to vendor manatiddevi. Okay. 25. Received 400 units at 1 per GR number 32. 27. Freight paid on purchase GR number 32, 50. Okay. 30. 2017. Issue 500 units. This information given in the problem. Let us solve the problem. Number 3. Store ledger under LIFO method. Store ledger under LIFO method. First column is date. Second column is receipt. Third column is payment or issue. Last column is balance. Okay. First column is GR number. Second is quantity. Third is rate. Fourth one is amount. MR number, quantity, rate, amount. Quantity, rate, amount. Okay. First one, balance. Jan 1st. 2017, balance 400 units at 1. 400 units at 1, 400. 400 into 1, 400. Next, second, issue 100 units. Jan 2nd, issue 100. We have sufficient amount. 400 alli 100 anna kotbidbeku. 100 into 1, 100. So that 400 minus 100, 300. 300 into 1, 300. Okay. Next. Fourth. Received 1600 units at 1.10. Jan. Fourth. 1600 units at 1.10. 1600 units at 1.10. 1760. 1760. So that we have two lot here. 300 into 1, 300. 1600. 1.10. 1760. Next. Jan 6, issue 600 units.
January 6, issue 600. First lottery 1600 are sufficient. Second last lottery sufficient amount you have. So 600, 1.10. 600, 1.10. The remaining amount is here 300 into 1, 300. So that second lot we have already used 600. So remaining amount is 1000. 1000 into 1, 1100. Here 660 we have remaining amount. Okay. The next one is 10. Refund to store 40. 7. 10 Jan 10 refund to store 40 unit which issued on second. Second alli issue madid amount anna nave en madatidive hedri ga ile refund anna madatidivi. Refund 40 into 1 40. So that we have here 3 lots. 300 into 1 300, 1000 into 1.10, 1100, 40 into 1, 40. Okay, next. 10, 11, received 600 at 1.20 per unit. 11th, 600 unit at 1.20. 600 into 1.20 50 7 50 we have remaining amount. 20 we have remaining amount. So that we have 4 lot here. So 300 1 300 1000 1.10 1100 40 into 1 40 600, 1.20, 7, 20. Okay, next. 14, issue 640. 14, issue 640 units. First, we have 600. So, 600, 1.20, 720, 40 into 1, 40. 640 lot is completely fulfilled. Okay. 300 into 1, 300. 1000 into 1.10, 1100. So 40 lot we have given. 600 lot we have already paid. The next. 16. Received 200 at 1.20. 16. 200 at 1.20. 200 at 1.20. 40 to 40. So that we have here 3 lot. 300 into 1, 300. 1000 into 1.10, 1100. Last lot is 200 into 1.20 to 40. Okay, next. 20th lot, 240 units. 20th lot, 240. First, we have to give 200. 200, 1.20, 240. Next, 40 in the remaining 1000. 40 into 1.10. 40 into 1.10, 44. Okay. We have here 2 lot. 100, 300 into 1, 300. 1000 ali 40 hodre, 960. 960 into 1.10. Already 200 lot is completely we have taken. 960 into 1.10, 1250. Already we have given last lot. Okay, 22nd. Return to vendor 80. Return to vendor 80. We are in last in lost lot. So 80 into 1.10, 88. 2 remaining 300, 1, 300. 880 1.10 960 H. ओके नेक्स्ट 25 रिसीव्ड 400 एट 1 GR नंबर 32 400 इंटू 1 400 सो वी हैव 3 लॉट हियर 300 इंटू 1 300 880 इंटू 1.10 960 H 400 इंटू 1 400 ओके नेक्स्ट इश्यू 500 यूनिट्स 30 इश्यू 500 यूनिट्स फर्स्ट वी हैव 400 सो 400 इंटू 1 400 द रिमेनिंग 100 इज गिवन फ्रॉम द सेकेंड लॉट 1.10 1110 सो रिमेनिंग वी हैव टू लॉट हियर 300 इंटू 1 300 880 ಅಲ್ಲಿ 100 ಅನ್ನು ಮೈನಸ್ ಮಾಡಿದರೆ 780 ಇಂಟು 1.10 780 ಇಂಟು 1.10 58 ಓಕೆ ಐ ಹೋಪ್ ಯು ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟುಡ್ ದ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಓಕೆ ಸ್ಟೋರ್ ಲೆಜರ್ ಅಂಡರ್ ಲೀಫೋ ಮೆಥಡ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ 400 ಫ್ರಾಮ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಗಿವ್ ಸ್ಟೋರ್ ಓಪನಿಂಗ್ ಸ್ಟಾಕ್ 400 ಇಂಟು 1 400 ಅಗೇನ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ರಿಶ್ಯೂವಿಂಗ್ 100 400ಲ್ಲಿ 100 ಹೋದರೆ 100 ಇಂಟು 100 300 ಉಳಿತು ರಿಶ್ಯೂ ಮಾಡತ್ತೆ 1600 1.1760 ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟೂ ಲಾಟ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಇಶ್ಯೂವಿಂಗ್ 600 1600ಲ್ಲಿ 600 ಮೈನಸ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ 1000 ಟೂ ಲಾಟ್ ರಿಮೇನಿಂಗ್ 40 ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ರಿಟರ್ನ್ ಟು ಸ್ಟೋರ್ 40 ಇಂಟು 1 40 1 2 3 ಲಾಟ್ಸ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಓಕೆ 600 ವಿ ಆರ್ ರಿಸೀವಿಂಗ್ 600 ಇಂಟು 1.0 720 300 1000 40 ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ 600 ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಇಶ್ಯೂವಿಂಗ್ 640 ಫಸ್ಟ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಗಿವ್ 600 ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಫ್ರಾಮ್ 40 ಸೊ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ರಿಮೇನಿಂಗ್ ಟೂ ಲಾಟ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ರಿಸೀವಿಂಗ್ 200 ಇಂಟು 1.20 240 ಅಗೇನ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ 3 ಲಾಟ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಇಶ್ಯೂವಿಂಗ್ 240 200 ಫ್ರಾಮ್ ದ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಲಾಟ್ 40 ಫ್ರಾಮ್ ದ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಲಾಟ್ 300 1000 ಮೈನಸ್ 40 960 ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ರಿಟರ್ನ್ ಟು ವೆಂಡರ್ 80 ಯೂನಿಟ್ಸ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಇನ್ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಲಾಟ್ ಓಕೆ 1.10 88 300 960 ಮೈನಸ್ 88 880 ಓಕೆ 1.10 968 ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಪರ್ಚೇಸಿಂಗ್ ಆರ್ ರಿಸೀವಿಂಗ್ 400 ಇಂಟು 1 400 ವಿ ಆರ್ 3 ಲಾಟ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಇಶ್ಯೂವಿಂಗ್ 500 400 ಫ್ರಾಮ್ ದ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಲಾಟ್ 100 ಫ್ರಾಮ್ ದ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಲಾಟ್ 880 ಮೈನಸ್ 100 780 ಐ ಹೋಪ್ ಯು ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟುಡ್ ದ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ಸ್ ಬೇಸ್ಡ್ ಆನ್ ಲೀಫೋ ಮೆಥಡ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ಸ್ ಬೇಸ್ಡ್ ಆನ್ ಲೀಫೋ ಮೆಥಡ್ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು